Hello, folks. This video is the introduction to a playlist that will help you set up a file for a landlord rental property. After you watch this playlist, you can go back and watch the original playlist, QuickBooks for Landlords. Then you will have your file and you could follow step by step, starting from the very beginning. You're here probably because of the QuickBooks for Landlords playlist. That playlist starts with a file that is already set up in a generic way, in a way that any business would use. And I skipped the opening file creation steps because I wanted the first video to directly address exactly what a landlord needs. But people who are new to QuickBooks would like to see the process of physically setting up that generic file. So I made this playlist instead. The first video of that other playlist, QuickBooks for Landlords, is here at this link, but don't leave us yet. You could click the card that just appeared in the top right, but again, don't leave us yet because I want you to see the file set up first. Now, there are six general setup steps to setting up the file that the other playlist refers to in the first video. But if you're new to QuickBooks, you should watch this playlist first before watching the entire QuickBooks for Landlords playlist. This way you can set up a file and use that file for that playlist and learn how to keep books and records as a landlord right here on YouTube. These videos that I'm about to show you in this current playlist are part of other courses. They still apply to rental property business. They also apply if you're using the Mac or QuickBooks Online or any desktop version of QuickBooks. They apply to the other specialty courses that are popular on YouTube, such as QuickBooks for Home Finance, QuickBooks for Contractors, and QuickBooks for Attorneys. Those were three other courses where I also did not show the generic file creation, but they are also very helpful, and you can use these videos first if you want to watch either of these three specialty courses, and it would still apply. You can always go to the main channel page, because right now we have almost every topic in QuickBooks covered in a video, and we will soon have every possible topic for any type of QuickBooks for any type of company. And if you need help, you can go to the community board of the channel and ask your questions, and I always get back to my YouTube subscribers quickly. So I hope you will click like on the videos that helped you, and I hope you will subscribe.